Yeah, we still got a ways to go. Seems like it's like a straightforward way if I take this. Is this thing going up a river? Follow this and we'll be bridge. Ooh, samurai sword. I already know what that's gonna be used for. Thank you. Aerobass mushroom. Ooh, I wonder if we can make some surfing turf. Let's see, since we made it this far. Like an entrance right there. I'm gonna say right here that way. It's just, it's not the entrance I think it is. I could just backtrack. Part 4, Sisters of Twin. Oh, did I pass these up? Oh, man. Did I pass these up? Every wing and clicking foot of the river, us children were playing there and were swept away. I was battered by the water's strong flow. My fins helpless to resist, and my Yona who dragged me to safety on the shore. The water continued to swell as the shore waned, but Yona was unflappable, sweetly comforting me as I shivered with fear. It was Mipha, my dear sister, who finally showed up and rescued us with the other Zora dolcing her toe. I remember Yona's face as she gazed up at Mipha in admiration. My face must have looked the same as I gazed at Yona. As a child, my two big sisters, by the one by birth and one by chance, Yona looked up to Mipha, and I was in awe of them both. Before I knew it, years had passed, and my feelings of Yona became more difficult to quantify. Then on that day, my father informed me that the amazing young woman who I once liked as a sister, to me, was to be my bride. Perhaps these feelings and memories are too dear to and private to commit to history, but such is the tale of Zora Prince. Wow. Seriously, bro, this... Wow. Well, they not letting me pass here without a fight. Thank you. Thompson, since I'm still creating some elixirs. Roasted bass claymore, wow. You know what? I know exactly what I'm gonna do. We're almost by this damn village. We just need to reach that. I think this is the bridge that leads to it, so we just gotta go there. Part 8. Dude, we just went on part 4. What are we got so humble? Stretch. Great, they got a shrine right there that I missed. Zora's domain. Trying to see what's in there. Power of water. I guess I gotta leave this, put this up here. Thank you. I thought maybe that was going to do something. Well, I guess we got a reverse time. Anything over here? Oh, come on, really? Power gems. So we'll drop a gem, like what, amber or something? Okay. let's try that again. Oh, as long as I'm not close to it. Okay, I thought it was gonna shock the whole water. Oh, hold on.
I regret not finding this toilet brush earlier.
Yeah. I tried washing off the sludge with some splash fruit, but now I'm feeling bitter over the fact that I used it all up before I could wash the sludge off with the statue. Like it was a powerful attack. I was able to attack it with some splash fruit from a distance. But there's just one small thing you may have neglected to consider. The sludge is too far away and you were too bad hesitant when your hands were shaking and you closed your eyes. That's quite enough, I get the idea. Yep, there's a way to attack the sludge. Oh, who would have thought it'd be some kind of wash away the sludge? I still can't help but mourn over the fact that I would likely never get to splash fruit back in my shop. To be fair, you used it all the splash fruit trying to clean up the sludge in the square. You were too careful and had trouble hitting the sludge, so you probably wasted a half of it. It was so sweet to have comforted you. Indeed, it's Lady Yelma's kindness alone that brings me some embrace and peace. Okay. The sludge that was marring the turning tide has disappeared completely. I must report this to Lady Yelma at once. I would like to share this joyous news, however, in the state. I feel like if I met up with Lady Yelma, I may dispel the contents of my stomach. So, everyone has been treated now. We used up all the splash fruit, and there are more injuries than anticipated. Please accept my apology. There was nothing to apologize for. You did what had to be done. Most importantly, I am grateful to everyone that is right. Now, if we could only do something about that statue. You there. Are you a traveler? I'm sorry that I did not notice you until now. I was focused on a matter of great importance. Zora's domain is in troubled times. Due to the sludge falling from the sky, things have finally calmed down, at least for the moment. However, this precious statue remains covered in sludge. We were just discussing how we need to wash away it regardless. Wait, what is this?
Whoa.
The sludge. I see you managed to wash it all away. The statue is a symbol of hope for Zora. It is very precious to us. Thank you so much for cleaning it up.
Yes.
In truth, that statue depicts the majestic form of the pair who saved this cherished domain in the past. That's right, beloved Prince Sidon of the Zora, beloved Prince Sidon of the Zora, and his very best friend, Sir Link, the heroic. Oh wow, simply wonderful, is it not? How did I not? Would I love to meet him someday? So you have a similar stature to a similar hero, similar eyes as well. Well, you're also a Hulan and a swordsman. Are you good at being? You are linked to swordsman and legend. Please remember to mind your manners. Please accept my apology. Yes, please pardon our rudeness. I'm quite surprised to learn that you are a legendary swordsman. I've heard mention of you nearly every day since I first arrived in my domain. I am Prince Sidon. Oh, forgive me. I am your best friend's fiance. My name is Yelma. I am truly honored to have the opportunity to meet you, Sir Link. Okay. I heard that you were missing along with Princess Zelda. If I may ask, what brings you here? To think that such a thing took place beneath Hyrule Castle. How, and now you're traveling the kingdom to investigate. So your search for Princess Zelda is what brought you to this domain.
Sure.
In that case, feel free to investigate the area around the domain as thoroughly as you see fit. Oh, and I have a lovely idea. If you do not mind, I ask that you please go and meet Sidon. I'm certain he will be delighted to see you. Sidon can be found at Mifa Court, located at the peak. Damn. So I guess there's no fast travel point. Yeah, it's time. Fury must be going now. After you met with Sidon, perhaps you could visit me at the infirmary on the floor above. I'm determined to be of assistance to you the best I can. Water bed.